My book is called Frostblood. It was written in 2017, and it was a really good, exciting new book. It's about this girl named Ruby, who is a Fireblood, and she lives in a world with Frostbloods, who are her natural enemy. So she kind of has to keep her powers hidden, which is good, because she doesn't have much control over it. In the beginning of the book, when her mom dies trying to protect her, she seeks refuge in an abbey with other Frostbloods. And these Frostbloods are not like the military. They are good to her, and they help her control her gift, try to teach her more about her powers. And at this abbey, she meets and falls in love with a Frostblood named Arcus, who later helps her escape from the kingdom where she is captured from the abbey and taken to. And when she is in this kingdom capital, she has kind of fulfilled this prophecy thing that she's kind of known all along, to destroy the Ice Throne and kind of reunite everybody together. But she can only do so by fighting in the King's Tournament, where she is forced to fight and kill other Frostbloods. It's a really exciting new book. I don't think too many people have read it, but it's definitely worth your time.